might ask, well, why would God create such a big universe with just human beings on this tiny planet? Well, what you need to understand is that the size of the universe is a function of its expansion and its age. In order for the universe to form the heavy elements like carbon, of which our bodies are made, there need to be stars, because the heavy elements are forged in the stellar interiors, in the furnaces of the stars. And then these explode through supernovae and are distributed throughout the universe. And this is what we're made of, are these heavy elements. And in order for stars to exist, the universe has to be a certain age. And so if the universe begins in a big bang and is expanding, then it has to be this big in order for there to be stars and planets and people like us. So that even though the universe seems incomprehensibly large, given that that God has created the Big Bang and set things in motion, it needs to be this big. And I think that this just bespeaks the majesty and the grandeur of the Creator. When I look at the universe and the pictures from the Hubble Space Telescope, I think of the words of the psalmist, when I consider the heavens and the works of thy hands that thou hast made, what is man that thou art mindful of him? We understand even more than the psalmist does the greatness and majesty of God in having created such a beautiful and vast cosmos that would be necessary for us to exist apart from some sort of miraculous intervention in the laws of nature.